I'll tell you this much. You don't get as much work these days because these bastards are coming here and undercutting us. And that's a fact. You want to open them eyes of yours. At the end of the day, if they want to live here, they should accept our ways. I thought this was a free country. It's just a figure of speech.
Like Packy is.
I mean, no doubt you'll have an opinion on this, Reg, eh? On our nation of immigrants, improving our culture, are they? This is Britain, that means nothing to you. The first thing I asked Debbie when I first met her was if she'd ever been with anybody what wasn't white. Do you want to know why, eh?